So it's still Tuesday, 24th of April, 2012. Now I'm on my way back home. Nice new brick. Now it has all of that tar that they just laid down all over it, so now it doesn't look as clean. Good job, guys. Nice brick covered in tar. Worse, it still smells like the tar. And the Salvation Army truck turned when he probably shouldn't have turned. But then again, you got all these turn lanes. Some of them turn, some of them go straight, some of them turn, some of them go straight and turn. It's all just a big confusing mess. Mad cow. So I read a little earlier they found a mad cow, or a cow that has the mad cow disease in California. So for whatever that's supposed to actually entail or mean to society at large, not quite sure, but probably be a little bit weary to order hamburgers if I were you. Why people let their dogs do that beyond me? Would you let your kid ride in the front seat without a seatbelt on? Actually, I take that back. A lot of parents do that. So, you know what? If you feel comfortable with your dog riding without a seatbelt, I guess you'd also feel comfortable with what may happen. Here's a good joke that I kind of made up earlier off of hearing someone else's joke. So what do you call a German rice rocket? A brat rocket. Yay. Anyway, that's for all one viewer who may ever see this video.